George. You're so handsome and smart, and your beard is so manly. No, gross. Make love to me. Now!
Alas, fair maiden, but it is my duty, as a bard, a poet, and a scholar, to continue my effort of work. Game of Thrones,